Lord, we believe with all of our hearts that because you live, we can face tomorrow. That your resurrection opened the door for us life, yes, life abundantly, but more than that, life eternally. And because you rose, we will rise.
Thank you, Jesus.
And we long and look forward to the day that the trumpet of God will sound, the dead of Christ will rise first, and we which are alive and remain will be caught up together with them in the clouds, that so we shall ever, ever be with the Lord. Lord, we thank you for that hope. So Lord, it's not just that we look at the past, and it's not just that we look at the future, but because of your resurrection power, this moment, we have your help. We have folks that we love, some that are in this room today in pain and in weakness and struggling. Others are not able to be here but want to be. There are others that we love and that are in the very chambers of our hearts spread all across even this world. And our prayers go to them today. Our prayers go to our family members and loved ones in Afghanistan today who are serving and protecting us. Our prayers and our hearts go to our missionaries who are serving in some very difficult places this day. My dear friend Chris Garcia is dangerously in jeopardy of her life because of the cartel moving in her community. I pray for Chris today that you protect her and help her this week to come home for a while. Watch over her. I pray for those that are sick that you heal their bodies, that you restore so many from surgeries and from treatments. We pray for our dear friend Dick today as he lies in that hospital bed at Wake Forest Baptist Hospital this morning. Lord, he's full of faith and full of your joy and your presence. We pray that every treatment that he's receiving will have its perfect work, and that Dick will rise up and answer to prayer. Lord, you comforted his heart this week and reminded him that he has people praying for him all over the nation and around the world. And it's true. So now, Lord, answer those prayers and touch my buddy Dick for every need today. We lay them before you and ask that you help us in this service.